Here we are, the final race event of the game. We passed peak 1, full race event, peak 2, full race event, and now we're just at the end. So let's play SSX 3 final race event. Let's go. Hey guys, Endgame 10 Master Doe here, and welcome to the all peak race event. I already said that about 3 or 4 times, but whatever. Anyways, in the last part, we completed the single race event of Peak 3, and now we also beat Simon. And now we have 30 minutes to race from the top of Peak 3 to the bottom of Peak 1 Metro City. So, it's not a very hard time to beat, but it's 30 minutes long, 20 minutes long, so it is pretty epic. Anyways, let's just get started here. And, it's been a while since I've recorded something. Ouch. Sorry guys, I had several problems. I had several, hardware problems, you know. For some odd reason, iMovie wasn't recording for me. It was being very, very stupid. I forget if I actually told you that in the update or not. I forget, because, you know, I don't really pay attention to that kind of thing. But, whatever. So iMovie was being stupid, it wouldn't record my voice, so currently I'm using GarageBand to record my voice separately, and then add that on at a later time to the movie. And, what else is there to say? Oh yeah, school started. So, that means two things. I will be releasing videos more often, because I feel more obliged to, and more willing to. And second of all, if I have a lot of homework, then I just can't do it, because, I just started high school 2 weeks ago, grade 9, and it's tougher than I thought. Stupid advanced math, why do I have to be so smart? Anyways, so let's get back to the game. You know, take the same route I took in the race against Simon. I have a few screw-ups here and there, but otherwise, I think it was a pretty good run. Actually, now that I remember it, I have a lot of fails on the first peak 3. you'll see that later, I'll probably point it out to you. But just racing down the mountain, lots of snow, lots and lots of snow. Where I live, that'll probably happen in about a few weeks, because where I live, it's very cold, and can have very cold winters, and can have lots and lots of snow and ice. And you get the point, right? Very cold. Cold enough to snowboard, but unfortunately, where I live, everywhere, it's flat, no hills, well, some of them, but they're all man-made, no mountains, all flat, so not that much snowboarding. At one point, I used to snowboard just because I loved SSX so much, and when I was about 8 years old, I thought that you could actually do all these tricks on SSX, so I said, hey, I want to try snowboarding. And then I did it for one winter, and then I kind of quit after that because there was no good snowboarding places where near I live. But I would definitely take up the sport again. It's a lot of fun. Very fast. I got pretty good at it, actually. Didn't do too many tricks, though. But yeah, used to snowboard. A lot of fun. Checkpoints. A margin of 8 seconds, which isn't that great because I had a few screw-ups here and there. I didn't point them out to you, that was a long time ago. I can't even remember what happened that long ago. So, you know, you're just gonna have to play it by ear. Collectible. So, what's up with you guys? I've been doing a lot of stuff on my computer, lots of gaming. I bought Marvel vs. Capcom 3 for my PS3, that was epic! I played a lot, I still do. I'm getting pretty good at it, maybe I'll upload a video or two of me playing it. Or not, depends if I feel in the mood for recording. You know, I feel like I'm so lazy for recording, but it's my life, it's my style, you guys have to wait for me, I feel kinda stupid for not uploading videos more often, but you know, I'm thinking about more important things than YouTube, so Yeah, I'm not really sure what to say about that. Neglecting you guys. Just kind of forgetting about my YouTube in general. The last two videos I've recorded, it's been like a month since I uploaded them, and I still haven't edited the video features, which means they all have the title large, because that's what video format I put them in on iMovie. So, yeah, my friend makes fun of me because the name is very strange. Large. Yeah, I can see why. Oh, come on. I saw that. Hit the rail. Anyways, iMovie. Oh, great, I lost my train of thought. Go figure. YouTube movies, YouTube videos, for those of you who don't know, iMovie has a specific way of creating videos. Basically, there's a share tab on the window screen, and then once you click it, then you click export or whatever, and then you have a few options to choose what format you want to do it in. Small, medium, large, 720p, 1080p, yeah, I think. And as you can see here, I completely missed the shortcut. And then as I tried to take this shortcut, I missed not once, not twice, but three times. So three times the fail jump. Once. Twice. Yeah, just. Anyways, and that's how it works. And so when I upload the video to YouTube, the default video name is large, and the tags are large. So yeah, I don't know why my friend think that's funny. When I say my friend, I mean Mr. Roar or the Misfit. If you've seen my Team Fortress 2 video with Misfit, then you know. But yeah, I'm kind of failing badly right here. Don't worry, I get better as the video progresses on. Anyways, if you haven't realized now, this is a 30-minute special video. Well, actually, 25-minute, but close enough. So I'm really pulling out something for you guys. I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoy a full 25 minutes to just race down the mountain. And I felt this was really necessary, since if I can't upload more than 15-minute videos, then I will upload more than 15-minute videos, excuse me. So, yeah. Yeah, more custom music for you guys. I hope you really enjoy it. I haven't put it in yet, so I'm not sure what I'm playing right now. I'll probably display it in, you know, the bottom left corner, as you can see, probably previously. But yeah, after this, I'm just gonna finish up the Star Fox Assault, because I'm closer finishing Star Fox Assault than SSX 3, if you can believe it. Even though I started Star Fox Assault way later than SSX 3. SSX 3. Well, Star Fox Assault is a shorter game, definitely, and it's not as detailed-oriented, even though both games are pretty simple. Not too many of you have actually watched my Star Fox Assault, so I'm just going to remind you again. Check it out, please. I need those views, come on, guys! Please! I'm begging it! Just kidding. Yeah, check it out if you want, check it out if you don't want to. Yeah. So, we're already on to peak 2. Go figure. That was pretty quick. We have 21 minutes left. It took me 9 minutes to get down peak 3. I had a 7-second margin, I believe. And, I think this is Ruthless Ridge I'm going down. Yeah, this is Ruthless Ridge. So, ouch. Tree. So it won't be too much of a problem. Like I said, it's pretty easy, even though I've been screwing up a lot, but the game gives you lots of leeway for screwing up. So yeah, you should have lots and lots of time to get down this mountain. I apologize for this commentary to have lots of uhs, buts, ands, or just stuttering in general, because I haven't been doing a lot of recording, like I said, and I'm totally out of practice. I should have had a practice commentary before this. Too late now. Ha ha ha. What else? Yeah, just take this normal route. There's nothing really much else to say about this track. You've all seen it three times before. I'm just taking the route I always take. In this super Uber, what am I talking about? Jeez, my head's everywhere. Ah, fail. In this race event, super Uber, you have lots and lots of chances to get a super Uber, so it may be worthwhile to get a few of them, because you have 30 minutes to get as many super Ubers as you want, unlimited boost. So it's not necessary, but I would suggest you getting as many super Ubers as possible. So yeah. By the way, the all-peak freestyle event is exactly the same as a race event, except you do tricks instead of racing against the clock. So you don't even go down the slope-style events, you go down the race events just because of the mountain layout. You know, the slope-style events do not connect to each other peaks, so EA just kind of decided that both events should be going down the peak, thus going down both racetracks. And only racetracks, but you know, that's okay, because some of these racetracks have great jumps, trick boosts, grinding, and yeah, it's not too much of a problem. Trick boost. I am totally looking forward to the new SSX game, totally. But what I'm also kind of looking forward to, sort of maybe, I don't know, is Counter-Strike Go. It was announced a month or two ago, and I'm a fanatic of the Counter-Strike series, game series anyways. I've been playing it since I was about 8 years old. Even though it was a violent game, I didn't care. It was fun as hell. But yeah, I'm gonna definitely buy it. Battlefield 3, I'll think about, because I have Battlefield 2. But one, I had several internet problems where I think it was Punkbuster. Punkbuster kept booting me from servers because I was not registered or something. I think it was because I wasn't registered to an EA thing. I don't know how that works, but it kept booting me. I don't know why. I said, I think. I don't actually know. But, and two, it wasn't that really fun for me. I found a lot of, it was confusing as hell. I still don't understand it. So, maybe I'll buy Battlefield 3, maybe not. I'll think about it if I really want to. I'll see if any of my friends buy it.